What's going on? It's your boy Heyman. I'm back with another video, man. This is Days Gone Part 32, man. You know what your boy doing, man. I pick up while I finished it. And we finna see how everything ends, man. So, we finna see how it goes, man. So, Iron Mike just got to telling Deacon that he done let Schizo go. And we gonna see how everything gonna roll out, man. Because, man, Schizo cannot be trusted, bro.
No, this is your clutch.
I know where the clutch is.
Do you want me to show you how to do this or not?
Yes, but I know where the clutch is.
Okay, fine. All right, you do it yourself, okay?
Fine.
You're gonna start thinking about his wife again. Bro, I can't believe she dead though, bro. Like, I be feeling like she's not, bro. I don't know, man.
Hey, what are you doing? You can't park here.
I'm just here to pick up Sarah.
It's private property. Now turn around, get the hell out of here. Come on.
Okay.
Move it.
Yep. Okay, you know what though? I think I'm just gonna wait right here. You can go back to doing your guard the cornfields thing.
This is Officer Moore at the gate. We got an issue here. Hey, listen, asshole. This is a restricted area. I told you, get the hell out of here. Okay. Hey, you just wait right there. I told you. Move it.
It's like I was trying to say, I'm just here
you
to pick up...
Did you not see that sign?
Oh, look at that. That's kind of hard to miss.
I'm authorized to use deadly force.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Whoa, what's going on?
I'm sorry, Miss Whitaker.
It's fine,
Jim. Do you know this asshole?
Yeah, he's with me. He's with me.
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't know that...
It's fine. Honestly, I apologize.
Shh. Oh, and Jim!
Deacon.
I'm not with her. She's with me.
Hold on tight.
Why do you always do that?
Do what?
Act like such a dick.
Oh, come on. He started it.
What are you, five?
Hey, watch the clutch. Remember, you gotta give it enough gas, rev up the RPMs.
I got this.
Yeah, I can hear. Where are we headed?
Over to the dam. That's a nice, quiet road, right?
With you driving? No.
Are we still going out tonight? You said something might come up.
Crap, yeah. Boozer and the boys want to ride down to Clam Estate, visit Jack.
So you're gonna blow me off to go see some guy in prison?
Jack's not some guy.
I know. I was kidding. Oh shit, look out!
Oh god. Oh my god. Jesus. I don't know what it is, but every time I'm on a bike with you, some idiot in a truck tries to run us off the road.
Oh my god. No. Listen. You did great. Most people, they would have panicked, they would have oversteered, and that would have gotten us killed.
I almost did get us killed. I was... I wasn't paying attention, and I was distracted.
Hey, it's okay. Just breathe, you're okay. Wait a second. What did you mean, distracted?
No, it's just stuff going on at work. It's nothing. I just...
Oh. Okay. No. I just thought maybe you saw my new patch.
No, Nomad? Wait, you quit the club?
No, I didn't quit the club. I would never quit the club. Nomad, what it means is, I'll be less involved from now on.
Deke, I didn't ask you to do that.
Oh, I know, and if you had, I would have said no. You ready to try this again?
Yeah, I mean, no, but yeah, I will.
thank you for saving my life.
Well, you know, I do what I can.
Hey, hey, the clutch.
I know what the clutch is.
Okay, none of the...
Deacon.
So, do you think your parents are gonna come?
To the wedding? I don't know.
I mean, you know, I thought if I stepped back from the MC that,
I don't think it's gonna matter to them, Deacon.
But you're gonna at least tell them.
Yeah, if you want me to. Look, it's just, I'm not gonna change who I am and who you are to make my uptight, middle-class parents happy.
Okay. Look out.
I see them.
Hey, are they headed to your work?
Shit. What about the MC? Are any of them coming now that you've gone
back? Bro, this is when the outbreak started, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you.
It's probably been a while since any of them set foot in a chapel. And you really want 27 Harleys rolling up in that little church in Marion Forks?
Yeah. You know what? As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay.
Miss Whitaker's returning. What's going on?
I don't know.
Miss Whitaker.
Yeah.
Chief's been trying to get a hold of you, says it's urgent.
It's always urgent. Let him know I'll be right there.
Okay.
I gotta go.
Hey.
Sorry. It's fine. It's probably just a fire alarm or something small.
Okay. How come dead?
Love you. Just call me later.
Addie, I'm sorry.
Whatever.
Addie.
Whatever, Ricky.
I'm sorry.
Clearance. O'Brien, this is St. John. Come back. O'Brien, this is St. Just answer your goddamn radio!
St. John, didn't think I'd hear from you again.
Yeah, neither did I. All right, listen, that night you bugged out. You told me that you didn't take any civilians. You just took, Nero personnel, feds, people with clearance.
Hey, bro, did y'all just see that person up here, bro? To the right.
Sarah, my wife, she had clearance. She had her ID badge with her the night that I put her on your chopper. So, just do me a favor, look it up. Sarah Irene Whitaker. She worked at Cloverdale. She had federal clearance. She was doing, research, pharmaceutical. I don't know what she the hell she was doing. Just do me.
I'll see what I can find.
Okay, great. O'Brien, remember, you owe me.
Yeah. O'Brien out.
Me and a couple of guys burnt out a nest a few weeks back. You know, the freaker nest. A female came. What do you call them?
St. John, this is O'Brien.
O'Brien, what do you got?
I need to see you in person.
Jesus, O'Brien, just would you tell me what you found? Is she alive or isn't she?
I have something to give you.
O'Brien.
I've transmitted the coordinates. Meet me there. O'Brien out.
O'Brien. Oh, God damn it.
Dink. Iron Mike's looking for you. He said...
Booze man, listen. Just tell him I'll be back. I gotta... You remember what I told you? The night that Sarah died, Nero, they bugged out. They only took their own people, feds, and people who had federal clearance levels.
Wait, Deke, what the hell are you talking about?
Look, it's probably nothing, but there's something I gotta do. Deacon out.
I told y'all I felt like Sarah was still alive, bro.
Possibly have left to say that I would give a damn about.
Deke? Hey, we got a job for you.
Ricky, hey, okay. Yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The war on terror, global warming, none of that matters now that we're in the shit. But it's all just part of the goddamn conspiracy. So listen up. The war on terror is just smoke and mirrors. Started by good old Uncle Sam, using war as an excuse to look for weapons of mass destruction that didn't exist. And global warming? Just a bunch of lying scientists. Well, in the pockets of those gunning to profit off of all the doom and gloom. When you think about it, all of this.
Bro, I'm tired of going through here, bro. Could I be doing all the rest of the people?
If we're too busy arguing about polar ice caps, genetically altered food, and jihad, then we're blind to what's really going on behind the curtain. Don't be fooled by all their misdirection, folks. They point one way.
Your sage advice, Cope, is to assume that everyone's just lying their ass off. Is that about it? So, Jesus. That's, So what the hell?
I managed to recruit a few guys who I trust, who like me, aren't happy with what's going on.
So why am I here?
I wanted to give you this. You were right about your wife.
How did you get this?
When Silver Lake evacuated, they took Mural personnel, federal officials, and well, Sarah Irene Whitaker had a Class 4 federal clearance level.
Clearance level?
Your wife bugged out with a recon unit east of Fort Rock.
Take me there.
No.
No. Well, you got a ride. We're all friends now.
The base is gone.
What?
A year ago. Local militia group.
Militia group? Where's their camp?
We don't know.
How the hell can you not know? You got a helicopter. You got satellites.
Somewhere around Crater Lake, but it's a no-fly zone, okay? They got outposts, rockets, RPGs.
Crater Lake.
I want to tell you about the work we're doing. Studying the infected, the freaks. They're evolving. As bad as things are right now, they're gonna get worse. A lot worse.
Something out of this.
I go to hell, O'Brien. I don't give a shit about any of that.
Boozer! Boozman, come back!
Yeah, Dean.
Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south. The Byzantium Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Dean, Iron Mike, he's not too happy with us right now.
Just listen to me. Do you remember what he said?
Iron Mike? Yeah, he was bragging about knowing every goat trail in 100 miles, so there was a trail that went around Mount Thielson,
yeah, that's it. Thielson Pass.
Yeah, why the hell you...
Thank you.
Anyway, you were saying.
Yeah, why the hell you. Shit. You've talked to. She's alive? Sarah's alive? Neek?
Hey, listen to me. O'Brien, they, Boozer, he found her ID badge. Yeah, Boozer, I think that she's alive.
Dave. Who is that?
I don't know, but God, if there's even a chance that she's alive, I gotta find her.
God damn right. I gotta go. Ricky and Annie need help putting up a shelf or some goddamn thing. Look, I'll see you when you get back to camp. Boozer out.
Okay, see you. Should look for fuel.
Good.
Man, I was scared, bro. Like, man, he's gonna get me.
Deacon, where are you?
Hey, Ricky. I got some shit I gotta take care of.
Are you coming back?
Am I coming back? What do you mean?
Told us.
Okay, look, there's nothing to tell.
There's no way over the Sanium Pass, you know that.
Yes, I'm coming back. Listen, like I said, I got some shit to do. Deacon out.
See, you know, I don't really be like, you know, exploring like that. Yeah, y'all.
You know a way over the Teelson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on. I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything I've. What about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp, the things that you
get out of here. You leave me.
Listen to me. What if you could take it all back? Huh? What if you could fix it? And I thought I put Sarah on a chopper. I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved, Mike. That's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass, you don't come back. All right? You promised me you don't come back.
Oh no, bro. What if Sarah not alive though, bro? Like, y'all know I want her to be alive, bro.
Shit. Now I gotta talk to Boozer.
o'clock in the road. Snow and ice.
Yo, I'm just gonna go ahead. Yo, I'm gonna tell you. Like I told you, I'm trying to go ahead and complete the game before Resident Evil 8 come out.
Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
Hey, man, y'all just saw that flash.
Every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Will belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it while we still wore the colors. All this time out in the freak show and shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two mongrels on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind.
Honestly, y'all, I want y'all to comment down below what y'all think. Y'all think Sarah alive or dead? Now, this is all I'm going to say, y'all. I feel like she's alive. I hope she's not dead, because if she is, man, Deacon going to be by herself forever now.
Again, huh? Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go. If she's out there, we'll find her.
Deke, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike. Whatever you say. Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up like
us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? What'd you call us? Campers, yeah?
You go, and you find your woman.
Ricky Jamaica, not Boozer.
You know where to find me.
Ricky just mad because she wanted Deacon, bro.
Deacon, I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
You ready?
Man, yeah, we riding out at night, bro.
Get the hell out of here.
Man, that means we might run into Skizzo again, bro.
Come on. This way.
Okay, I'm following you.
Jack out fishing once. Before, you know.
Oh, shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
You ran a pretty tight club. Or you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
We used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy-flops. All summer long they come. A trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here, nonstop.
Glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
Man, I wonder how this gonna roll out, y'all. Honestly, I wonder how everything will work out. But I feel like she's alive, y'all. I don't know. Man, Iron Mike moving mighty slow, bro. I can go past him.
As far as I go, keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the Diamond-like Valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
Never know what tomorrow may bring. One lying next to you could be a memory.
Bro, are you kidding me, bro? They will not let me take a shortcut.
You never know what tomorrow may bring. I wanna lie next to you. Could be a memory. I've idolized, I've memorized your face. Just in case the need lasts me eternity. It's a shame that it ain't enough for me. Life's for the live, I won't be given up. You taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, beat me till my body's numb. Life's for the living, I won't be giving up.
Y'all wanna know what probably would it be even worse, bro? If she did, she is still alive, but she moved on, bro. Know how messed up this gonna be, bro?
Finally. Jesus.
Come on. Man, that bro, that bear just hit me so hard, bro. That man, they turned the camera around, bro.
Finally. Jesus.
Bro, I'm tired of these folks, bro. They wrong for that, bro. Oh my gosh, they wrong. All right, y'all, I'm gonna cut the beer right here, man. But I appreciate all y'all 100%, man. Dante Vine out, man.